October 19th, I don't know if you can see out this window here that distance, but the robins are migrating. So you can see they're filling up and flying south. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 of them in that one cedar tree. 16. There's berries on a cedar come fall, so they're stripping that. I'm not sure what else they're eating, but that's a lot of robins in one tree.